Hello and welcome back to the Talos Principle 2. Let's move on to the next puzzle. I haven't seen any beams in the sky or wannabe beams. I guess I can call them. Alright, let's do 6 and keep an eye out for any dotted, any dashed lines in the sky. Up and down. Blue. Inversion. Cube. Grab cube. Oh, it's a swapper. Okay. That's another swap thingy. Substitution device. Here we need blue. There's a green light. Green cannot be inverted. So effectively, we have green. We need red. Here's blue. Interesting. Got a RGB converter. So we need to invert. Effectively, we need the inverter on blue. We need the cube. Holy shit. So I need a cube with an RGB converter here and an inverter. So we need 3 pieces. Looks to me we only have 1 piece. We only have... Aha! Aha! What about this one? Aha! I can't quickly grab it. What's the sequence here? So I definitely need to grab that RGB converter. And ideally, I would have this great thing. What's it called? Fan. Up there, because once we have that, don't need that anymore. We do need the cube. The end. Well, I can't grab this. So we have 3 objects, so this should be doable. Whatever I put in here needs to come back. Because I cannot use the fan. If I use the... I cannot detach the fan and get up there. Cannot quickly detach it. See, now this doesn't work anymore. Um, Yeah, I have to swap one of the fans with that. Oh, I think... Okay. Lost my train of thought, but this is definitely one of the way. Oh yeah, I can get up here. No, I can't. Damn it! I thought I could jump up. Maybe I can. No, I can't. Damn it! That was a decent idea. But it was not a decent idea because it doesn't work. Okay. Break out of the puzzle? No. Why would I even want to do that? Any lower walls here? Yeah, let's grab this. Maybe I don't need the cube. I do! This green light. I need the inverter, the cube, and the converter. Wait a minute. What am I doing? Yeah, now the cube is up there, right? Might need the cube. Let's bring you back. Might need the cube right now. If they let me jump on here, that would have been nice. Also cannot... Wait, if I put it closer, can I grab it? It doesn't really matter, I can just grab it and catapult myself up here. What is this even? What is this? Oh, I see. I don't need the cube. I do. I can catch the green light up here. That's no good because we have the barrier. And I catch the green light with the RGB converter directly. Do I? That needs to be here. W- Wait, if I can produce red and then invert it? Blue? Blue and green. Something we can catch. Oh, that's why this is here! Okay, so that's the solution. Need to catch blue and green to make red, then invert it. We don't need the cube. Come here, my friends. Yes. Right, then we still have this problem. Oh, is it a problem? No, it isn't. Here. Easy there. Yeah, now we have red. There we go. Nice. Seven and eight. Fucking deer. Every time they startle me. Propulsion. Red, we have an accumulator. Have blue. That's interesting. Easy peasy.
Did you see how 1K solved that one?
No, sorry.
Oh, it was really clever.
Thank you. It wasn't that hard compared to the last one. Transmission. Oh! Hi there. Wow. Combining everything we've learned, huh? Oh, hi. Got a drill. Hey, double drill. Why? What's there? Why do we have two guys? Two guys, one drill. That's I hope that video doesn't exist. We got some red. Yeah, let's Can I swap myself with no. Oh, that works. Bring an item to swap. Well, give it to me. And just fall forward. Nope, that doesn't work. I can, however, this. Get off. Oh, and yeah, you move it. And swap it if necessary. Then what the hell do I get up here? What object? Wait. Okay. Yeah, no. Do need an object up here. Oh. I am missing something super obvious. I've done this, right? Yeah. Any other? We're both here, and there was much rejoicing. What am I missing? Have to take either the jammer or this one up here. But it makes more sense for this to be down there. Yeah. Now I don't have an object. I feel like I'm going in circles. I am going in circles. There's no cue. Yeah, and now oh no. Yeah, he can't fall off and then get into the lower floor. What if he gets there first? I see no other way. No, because now I can't. He can't be up there. We need that thing. Let's reset the puzzle. Yeah. Already messed it up. I think. So, where is our friend? There was a... There was a jammer. There was a jammer. On top, on the top floor. Right. Welcome. I can't jam that door from here, can I? God damn it. Can I? No, but... I could jam it from one floor lower. Jam it from there. That's wait. I messed it up again. I think I configure it to jam on the top floor and then it falls through. Because it won't fall through. That's slightly annoying. Can I keep the jam connection? No, I can't keep it like with the lights. Let the jammer through. If I can, okay, that works. Right, Mister, this is it. This is it. Oh shit, you're in there. Does that matter? Shit. Oh no, 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 it's fine. I think. Oh, we didn't have to reset, we could have just... Give me your connect. Is this it? Yeah, that's it. that took way longer than it should have. Alright, gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching and see you next time.